So a year and a half ago, this guy Ken wrote to me out of the blue and said, my daughter Tammy really loves your music, and would you like a cigar box guitar? He kind of custom makes this guitar. He used a Mr. Airplane Man poster on the front and on the back. And this itself is just a cigar box, you know? And he found like these matchbooks from this camp that Tara and I met, Wakila Camp. First place we played in LA was Spaceland, so he got that. And the reason that he made it is because his daughter Tammy was born with this condition that renders her nonverbal. But she loves music. She loves slide guitar blues. I think for her, like, music is just this way to, you know, express herself. And so Ken, in a way, helps connect his daughter to the music she loves by making these guitars. It's kind of her way of, it's like we speak for her through our guitar.